Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more news. Thank you.